everybody gave him support. Lakers and LeBron find Stanley Johnson, who got the start tonight. Good bounce underneath to LeBron. Follow away jump shot at the baseline. Glances on the front of the rim. Now Nwaba, who is playing defense on Braun, has it. Two big steps. They have four players, Tate, Matthews, Martin, and Augustine in their rotation out with protocol. Underneath, the Nwaba gets his own rebound, stayed with. Now over 20 points in the contest. Malik saw a little daylight. Instead, he's going to go right back out for Talen Horton-Tucker. Lob to Malik to score.
Rebound.
He's already got a double double tonight. Gives him a fresh 14. Spinning underneath, attacks the rim. Goes right to Carmen.